So if you guys been following this channel for a minute, you already know I keep my opinion 100% honest and I'm transparent about how I feel about things. So if I offend you, sorry, not sorry. But with that being said, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you haven't already, hit that like button and let's get into the video. Okay, so I bought Versace Dylan Blue. Now, the only reason I ended up purchasing this fragrance, well, two reasons actually. One, because it was like one of the first fragrances I saw on like a lot of different videos that was like recommended beginners should buy, or people that just are getting into fragrances should buy. So I actually went to the store and I asked them for Versace Dylan Blue, and I actually liked it. Like initially when I purchased it, or I sprayed it in the store, I was like, okay, this smells good. It didn't smell anything like too special, but it smelled good. Now, with that being said, I sprayed it on myself and went to work, and initially, again, I did like the opening of the fragrance, but I don't know if it's the skin chemistry or whatever it is, but after a while, I started not to like it. Now, that could be because I just don't like the way it smells after it settles down, or it just didn't mix well with my skin. And it sounds bad, but it reminds me of like a clean bathroom smell, like when you go out and it still smells fresh, like it has like that ocean breeze smell with it, but it also smells like a clean bathroom, and I don't know. Me personally, I just don't like that smell. Now, I do like how this smells on other people. Like if I was to walk by, I know somebody, I gave like the smaller version to a friend of mine, and when they sprayed it, I was like, okay, it smells good, it doesn't bother me as much. But on myself, I just do not like how it smells. And even after a while when I started smelling it, it just annoyed me. Now, a pro of wearing this, if you do like this fragrance, for me personally, it lasted the whole day. When I sprayed it that one time, it lasted me at least 10 hours. I was like, I need to go home, I need a shower, because I wanted to get it off of me. And if you spray this on your clothes, I'm pretty sure it's gonna smell like that the entire time. So, as a pro, if you do like this, also the projection on it is pretty good. I can smell it, like the wind will carry this fragrance really well. Like if somebody walks past you or somebody's like 3 feet away from you, you'll probably be able to smell it depending on how many sprays they did. Now again, I think if I was to recommend this fragrance to someone, it would probably be between the ages of like a high schooler and all the way up into your early 20s for a guy. I think another one of the things that just makes me not really like it is it just smells too youthful for me. Now, I'm only 27 years old, but again, I don't know, this just reminds me of someone that's like younger, and it just doesn't do it for me now. And that's probably just because all the other fragrances I ended up purchasing before this one, so I kind of went backwards in a sense, but it is what it is. So ultimately, I still would recommend this fragrance to people, just, you know, people younger than me, but I probably won't be wearing it that often. And if you do wear this fragrance, it's probably one of the good ones to wear in the spring / summertime. It does remind me of like the ocean breeze type of fragrance, and it's a really good blue fragrance, and it's also affordable. With all that being said, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did like this video, make sure you hit that like button. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. Until next time, I'll see you guys around.